This is the Marmot Sawtooth 15 degree sleeping bag. It's a fairly simple bag that packs a lot of punch for such a reasonable price. It's a great bag to consider for true three-season backpacking. You'll get quality materials and a solid construction without completely breaking the bank. I'm a big fan of Marmot's sleeping bags. They give you a typical mummy shape, but it doesn't feel nearly as tight on the inside as some others that I've tried. It feels like it's almost a relaxed mummy fit, which is really comfortable. It's anatomically designed in all the areas, including the foot box, where you'll get a wraparound construction to maximize your warmth. The hood is big and beefy, and it's got multiple baffles to give you maximum warmth up top as well. You can cinch it down if you need to, which locks in that warm air. There's a small stash pocket on the inside, which is perfect for chapstick or something like that. What's keeping you warm is a 650 plus fill duck down with down defender. This is lofty and compressible down that's treated with a polymer that makes the down water resistant. Normally, if down were to get wet, it would become essentially useless. With this treatment, the down is able to perform in any condition. It stays dry if it's exposed to moisture, it maintains its loft and efficiency if it does get a little wet, and it also dries out faster than traditional down materials. The 30D shell materials will help to protect that down from that initial moisture exposure, but if you're in super humid conditions or your tent leaks, you'll still be able to stay warm. Some things that I've noticed with Marmot bags versus different sleeping bags come in the zipper area. There's a full-length locking two-way zipper, but you get this extra zip guard slider. This is a simple piece that's layered on top of the zipper to really help prevent snagging. I've found some snag-free zippers to still get snagged, but this really lets you glide the zipper up and down easily without worry. Behind that zipper, there's a draft tube to seal in warmth. This bag does include a stuff sack for packing away and a storage sack for long-term storage. Never store your sleeping bag for extended periods of time in its stuff sack. That would not be great for the insulation. Overall, it's a very simple sleeping bag, but it's built in such a way that makes it extremely effective. Again, you'd be hard-pressed to find a bag that's going to offer the same performance at the same price, which makes this a really great bag for the infrequent backpacker or camper. This is the Marmot Sawtooth 15.
Thanks for watching. If you have any additional questions about the gear that you just saw, feel free to visit backcountryedge.com to get in touch with me or one of our other gear specialists. We have detailed product descriptions and specs, and often for a lot of our products, we have additional bonus videos. And if you like what we do here on YouTube, please subscribe.